Hey guys, I'm Kyle the Comet. I'm here to tell you about how a comma can be used to separate a date and a year. As you can see in the above example, the comma is used to separate the 9 and the 2012, so you don't get the 9 and the 2012 confused as one number. This is my semi-psychotic brother, Steve, and he is my example in this. And thank you for listening to this very short presentation about commas.